A pre-game war cry for the pride of Brisbane town.
We're going to win by 80 points.
A packed pineapple, a cocktail of concern and confidence.
A few nervous beers first and we'll worry about it later.
Carlton fans want to float up here though just to go home with a loss.
Who's going to be more insufferable after tonight, you reckon, you or him?
And conflict for some families.
A Carlton supporter shouted me tickets, my son-in-law. So what would you do?
Some started in Springfield, Lions fans doubling up, beginning with the VFL final and ending at the Gabba.
Seeing the Lions win.
I reckon the Lions will do well. If they can keep their defence up and the pressure on.
In Melbourne, Blue Baggers making a beeline for Brisbane.
I've never been to the Gabba and hopefully the Baggers can pull through.
Hoping for a repeat of opening round.
We know what happened in round zero, so I reckon we'll do it again.
The Morrison Hotel, a haven for Carlton Crusaders. Their pilgrimage only just beginning.
March from the mighty Morrison Hotel down to the Gabba as one, as the Blues, the mighty Blues.
Lions fans hoping it'll end the same way as last year. In Redcliffe, a final fins up from the Dolphins fans.
Pleased for the game, what the Dolphins have bought over the last couple of years, that we can go in our second year and go down there and so much on at stake for both clubs.
Their finals future beckons against the Knights tomorrow. Win, in, and here come the Finns. Ed Balm, 7 News.